quickly. Rusty Pendleton will check into the game. Out will go number 40, Tony Belling, playing an usual excellent game off the bench for Coach Dave Mason. And now we'll have at the line for Tennessee High, Rocky Clay. He will be shooting a two-shot foul. Clay, who has been on the line several times here in the last few minutes. Clay's first shot, nothing but net on that one. As he cuts the Gate City lead to within seven. 2:49 left to play in this close contest. As we have a buzzer.
That is a fire alarm, I believe, PJ. And we'll have to see what is going on here. As the horn is going off, no one knows what's going on. The coaches are being told to just take their players to the bench. Second attempt, the lead is seven for Gate City at this point.
Clay will have one as he aims, shot up by Clay, good. Tennessee High has pulled within six.
Ferguson with a basketball now for Gate City. Gate City up by six, 65-59. Ferguson working against Dunn, across the timeline, almost stripped away by Dunn, as hands all over Morris. Morris working against Clay. Finds Shelton, Over to Hensley. Hensley looking for an opening, drives against McDaniel. Passes to Pendleton, back over to Hensley. Hensley passes to Ferguson, to Morris. Morris thought about driving. Gate City looks like they're in a semi-four corner now. Morris inside to Shelton, up. Block, gets his own rebound, puts it back up. It will fall in.
Chris Shelton outstanding on the inside. He gives Gate City an 8-point lead with 2:10 left to play in this game. Now Amick going to drive in the lane. Shot no good. Rebound comes down. Struggle for it. Picked up by Morris.
Morris quickly to Hensley on a 2-on-1 breakaway. Hensley shot no good. Pulled down by Morris. Morris goes back up. He is hammered in there.
No foul as Hensley nearly kicks the pocket of Dunn. Both Morris and Hensley slow getting up, but neither one injured. This has turned into a physical brawl almost, as now Tennessee High will bring the ball up the court. Dunn facing a triangle defense up front. Now back to McDaniel. McDaniel loses it, and they're going to say tipped out of bounds by Gate City.
The clock shows 1:43 remaining, 67-59, 8-point lead, excuse me, for Gate City.
Long pass out to Dunn, looking for someone. Going to take a three. Dunn for three. No good. Rebound down. It'll go out of bounds to Gate City. Good job by Morris blocking out Clay on that rebound.
Morris will trigger it in now for Gate City. Needs some help. Passes to Shelton. Shelton has it wide open. Waits for his guard. Nice shot there by Chris Shelton. Takes it across the timeline. Stripped away by number 40, Elliott.
Elliott quick pass out to Dunn. Dunn, thought about the three, going to kick it back to Rocky Clay. Clay going to drive from two. His long shot up good. He has pulled Tennessee High within six.
Gate City now with the ball, 1:15 remaining. Morris with the basketball across the timeline for Gate City. Gate City will spread it out a little bit to Pendleton. Pendleton working against number 30, Amick. Needs some help. Passes out to Hensley. Hensley on his knees, almost tied up, comes up with it. Passes to Ferguson. Ferguson goes up, blocks, walking on Gate City.
Gate City in almost a self-destruct mode thanks to the referees here in the final part. And now Dunn will take it out of bounds for Tennessee High. Looking for someone to come quickly to his aid. He finds McDaniel. McDaniel back to Dunn. Gate City up by six with 55 seconds. Picked away by Hensley. Hierarchy Clay picks up the recovered ball, up over Shelton, his shot good. And let's see, the foul gonna be called on who? Shelton, Chris Shelton has picked up his fifth foul. Will the basket count? Yes, it will. And that'll send Rocky Clay to the line to complete a three-point play. He has drawn Tennessee High within four, and he can cut Gate City's lead to three with 46 seconds left. Should he make this foul shot? Clay, very nice gesture of sportsmanship. Patting Shelton on the back, saying, good job.
Shelton, the big man, goes to the bench with 23 points. Outstanding night for the big man. That should be probably his second best outing of his high school career. But more importantly, Clay has a chance to cut the lead to three here.
This has turned into a very close ball game down the stretch. Tennessee High is presented for rally back. Clay shot no good. There for the rebound. Ferguson, as he just fell out of bounds, touching the ball. It'll be Tennessee High ball. They are down by four, can pull within two. 1 second click off the clock. It'll be 45 left to play. Out to Dunn. Back out to Elliott from three. His shot, no good. There's Bellamy for the rebound.
Bellamy needs some help, and he is fouled by number 30, Amick. It's about time they called that foul.
Dunny Bellamy has just seemed to get key rebounds, hit key shots at good intervals when Gay City just needed an uplifting boost. Bellamy has been there, but this entire Gay City team has played well tonight. They have played with a group effort despite adverse conditions here at at Sullivan North. They have played good as a unit.
Bellamy needs to convert here to give Gay City a fairly comfortable lead with 36 seconds remaining. 38 seconds, excuse me. The shot is up. No good. Pelton on the tip. No good. Rebounded by Elliott.
Elliott going to kick it up quickly to McDaniel. McDaniel sends it over to Dunn. Dunn from three-point land. His dream shot up. No good. There's Rocky Clay with the rebound. His shot up. No good. And a blocking foul called on Tony Bellamy inside. And again, Bellamy just shakes his head and says, where does that one come from? This will be a two-shot foul. Rocky Clay will have two shots. Again, Gate City up 67-63 with 27 seconds left.
Rocky Clay for Ripley's, believe it or not.
Indeed, Rocky Clay has found a home at the free throw line here in the last couple of minutes as he has been there more than anyone else. First shot rolls good for Clay. Tennessee High down by three. This is an important shot for Tennessee High. Should they miss it, they would have to go for three. Penny hits it, so Tennessee High has cut Gay City's lead to two. Morris, as he has tremendous pressure, quickly up court to Bellamy.
Bellamy, at or
beat
the shot intentional on that one.
Tony Bellamy extremely upset. Let's see what the call is. Oh my, and a 1-1 foul. How they got that is totally beyond me. That was indeed an intentional foul, but they're going to give it a 1-1.
Bellamy will be at the line, 1-1. Eisenbug shoots. Good.
And Tony Bellamy says, I don't care. I'll make them both anyway, to the referee.
Very important basket that was. That increases the lead to three. A three-pointer will not win it now. It will tie it. Bellamy shot is up. Good.
And now Gate City takes a four-point lead. 23 seconds left. Quick pass up to Rocky Clay. Rocky Clay from three. His shot up. It's wild, no good. Tony Bellamy with a rebound.
Quickly to Morris. Morris wide open, give it to him. No, Pendleton on the rebound. Out of bounds to Tennessee High. Morris, you never see Kevin Morris miss a shot that easy.
I think McDaniel kind of psyched him out coming up the court. Now with 10 seconds, McDaniel quickly up, and it's tipped away. Hensley knocks it away with 6 seconds. Dunn recovers, gets it up court quickly, fires up a desperation shot. Good! But there was 1 second timeout. Let's see the game. They're going to say the game is, let's see, is it over? Is it over? The referees will confirm. Let's see.
They're going to put one on the clock, I believe.
Dunn's knee is, he hurt his knee. And that, is that the ball game? Yes, that is the ball game.
No, it isn't either. They still have 1 second. I think he drew a foul.
Let's see, what is it? What is the call? Yes, they're going to call a foul on somebody for Gate City. And Dunn will go to the line to shoot. Let's see how many shots he's going to get.
He'll only get one. The bucket will probably count.
Dave Mason, infuriated, has pulled his troops off the court. And he called a timeout.
I believe Gate City will have the ball. I don't believe a foul was called on that play. Tennessee High called the timeout. Gate City will just need to get the ball in and hold it. It's been a good game here, though. I mean, it's been a tremendous ball game. Gate City and Tennessee High both putting on a show. You can't give enough praise to the Vikings. They were down by as many as 15. Fought back in this contest, down by one. 1 second remaining on the clock.
Jeff Dunn, you have to give the young man credit. He has played a superb game for Tennessee High, hitting an immaculate 35-foot shot on that one for the three-pointer, and still going down. Very painful knee injury that Liberty suffered. Was able to walk off the court, but was in severe pain. And let's see. The horn sounds. Teams come out on the floor. It will be Gate City with the ball.
You might see an intentional foul here by Tennessee High just to put a player on the line for Gate City.
Let's see. Interesting strategy. Will Dave Mason send them deep or will he come in short? Pendleton looking. Long pass, of course, to Morris. And this ball game is history.
So the final score here in the Sullivan North Round Robin. Gate City pulling away with a 1-point victory. 69-68. Thank you for watching Scott County Cable TV 30. Be sure and watch us tomorrow night as we will have the North basketball game for you. For Ivan Sanders, P.J. Grenzel, Mike Van Winkle, and everyone at Scott County Cable Vision, have a pleasant good evening.
People, get ready. It's time to show what you got. There's only one way to the top. Feel that victory, release that energy, and ride like the wind. With fire in your eyes, shake those butterflies, and do the best that you can. You feel that victory, release that energy, and ride like the wind. Fire in your eyes, shake those butterflies, go ahead, and go for the win. Victory, victory, let the party begin. Victory, victory, everybody can.
All righty, we are over here at Sullivan North High School, where tonight the Gate City Blue Devils will be taking on the Sullivan North High School Golden Raiders. Ivan Sanders is with me tonight as Gate City comes out onto the floor to the roar of the crowd. Ivan, what do we got to expect here tonight?
Just a good old-fashioned basketball game. Both teams want to win here tonight. North certainly wants to please their home crowd. Gate City with a big following here tonight in the tournament, just looking to stay undefeated on the year.
And Gate City has had some interesting things going on before the game, hollering back and forth at each other. The two schools, a little rivalry between them, and no doubt we're going to be introducing the Blue Devils now. We'll turn it over to the PA announcer here. The lineups for the Gate City Blue Devils will be seeing the Sullivan North Raiders.
At point guard, a 5'8 junior, number 12, Tony Bowen. At a wing, a 6-foot junior, number 14, Sean Phelan. At the other wing, a 5'9 junior, number 21, David Hutchins. At a post, a 6'4 junior, number 40, David Lawson.
All righty,
Sullivan North defeated Garden last night. Gate City Blue Devils took down Tennessee High in a much rattled about game, Ivan.
It was a very controversial game. The officiating, both sides very unhappy with the officiating last night. We've got two officials here tonight that has called in the state tournament, so it should be a little bit cleaner basketball game.
Tennessee State Tournament, we might add. Ought to make this thing interesting, and we're about ready to get underway. Shelton in the middle will be jumping against number 32 of the Raiders, Brian Smith. Shelton figuring well in yesterday's contest. Fouled out late in the fourth quarter and just put on a real show for the folks while he was in. The tip will be controlled by Gate City. They'll take it down the floor in the hands of Hensley. Hensley working to Morris. Morris will look around, set the offense, passing cross court to Ferguson. Ferguson works it around the perimeter, down in the corner. Shot by Hensley will fall short and go out of bounds, and it will be Sullivan North's basketball.
Number 40, Lawson, will trigger it in now for the Golden Raiders. Into number 12, Bowen. Bowen will be running the offense for the Golden Raiders here tonight. Working against Ferguson, passes off to number 21. That's Hutchins. Hutchins back out on top to number 40, Lawson. Over to Smith, to Bowen. Bowen's going to put up the jumper. No good rebounded by Moose Morris.
Kevin Morris roaring down the floor now, trying to get the Gate City run-and-gun offense going, but North Raiders down there quickly. Over to Hensley and across court to Ferguson. Ferguson will hold it up, pass to Morris. Morris drives the lane, pulls up, shoots. It will be off of there. Comes down in the hands of a Raider, and he'll bounce it back in. Arthur Ferguson will have it for a moment, and it'll be a scrap in the middle. Jump ball. That will be North possession on the alternating possession. Gate City got the first one.
Good scrapping down there in the lane for the ball. Both teams on the floor for it. Number 12, Bowen, bringing it up now for the Raiders. 7 minutes left here in the first quarter. Bowen passes over to Hutchins. Hutchins from the three-point line. No good. Rusty Pendleton with an awesome rebound.
Coming down the floor is Hensley. Hensley pass in there to Kevin Morris. From three-point land, it will be short. And rebound by number 14 of the Raiders.
Phelan pushing it up court now for North over number 32, Smith, and it's good.
Brian Smith draws first blood tonight. North in a press, Gate City trying to work the ball down the floor. Passing back, almost gets away. Long one looping down to Shelton. He'll control, pass it cross court. They say 10-second violation. Gate City will have to turn the ball over again.
North apparently watched the game last night between Tennessee High and Gate City, seeing that the Blue Devils had a little bit of trouble with the pressure. Put some on in the early going here. Number 12 now, Bowen working the basketball for North, who has a two-point lead, 2-0. Phelan back to Smith. Smith over to number 21, Hutchins. Hutchins directing the offense. Finds number 40, Lawson. Lawson looking inside, no one there. Passes back to Phelan. Phelan has it stripped by Hensley over to number 40. Lawson no good to pass it.
Long pass is wild by Pendleton. He'll lose it out of bounds.
Rusty Pendleton shooting a bullet that time down court. No one could catch up with it. It will be North's ball. Very low scoring affair so far here early in the first quarter. Lawson inbounds to Tony Bowen, who brings it across the timeline at the top of the key. Working against Ferguson down in the left side to Hutchins. Inside to Lawson against Shelton, and Shelton will draw his first personal foul of the night.
Chris Wasgilly stepped into the man as he shot, and that will cause his first foul.
Number 40, Lawson will step to the line now, shooting two. 5:51 remaining. Gate City still yet to break the scoring board ice here as North with a 2-0 lead. Lawson at the line. Shot is up and no good by Lawson. He will have a second attempt coming up. Could increase the lead here to 3 for the Raiders. Lawson eyes the bucket. Shoots. This time it bounces off the glass and in.
So North will take a 3-0 lead. Arthur Ferguson working the ball up the floor for Gate City, passing across the press to Morris. Morris will pull up, pass to Ferguson. Ferguson from about 10 feet, will not fall, will come down in the hands of the North Golden Raiders. They're having a good job under the boards there.
Hutchins quickly for the Raiders now pulls up against Morris, passes to Bowen. Bowen over to Phelan, inside to Smith. Smith puts a fake on, shoots. Partially blocked by Shelton, out of bounds to Sullivan North. So the Raiders will retain the possession. Gate City ice cold here in the early going.
can't seem to break the scoring ice. Number 14, Boenthal, about the three, drives inside, puts a shot up over Shelton. No good. Pendleton with a rebound. Comes out to Ferguson. Ferguson will pass to Morris. Morris will pull it up, pass underneath to Hensley. Shot is up. It will fall, and Hensley will draw the foul. So he will go to the line quickly there to have an opportunity to make up the one-point deficit that, Gate City has at the moment. Interesting situation here. Gate City being very cold coming out. Sullivan North is not showing us anything particularly impressive, though.
Neither team really impressive here in the early going at Sullivan North.
Hensley's first shot in there, and that'll tie it at three.
Number 12, Bowen, now for North, will bring it across the timeline, working against Ferguson. Passes down to number 21, Hutchins. Morris will be guarding him. Over to Crawford, who had just entered the ball game. Smith outside the three-point line, passes down on the right wing to number 14. Phelan back out to Bowen, to number 44, Crawford. Crawford wide open, is going to put up the shot, and good. Kind of rolled in there, and they'll bring it out. Ferguson can't get control, and it'll go over to North. Gate City looking very sloppy. Sloppy here in the early going. Hutchins inbounds to Bowen. Bowen will work onto the right wing to number 14, Phelan. Phelan almost had the ball stripped away by Hensley. Back out to Smith outside the three-point line. Crawford passes down in the left corner to Hutchins. Hutchins going to pop the three. Short. The rebound is loose, and it goes off the hands of Rusty Pendleton, I do believe.
It was indeed off the hand of Rusty, and North Raiders number 21 will be taking the ball out.
Hutchins brings it in to Bowen, over to number 32, Smith, back to Bowen. Bowen passes down for Hutchins on the left wing. Looking inside, no one there. Passes back to Crawford outside the three-point line at the top of the key. Drives to the line, shoots, no good.
Ferguson roars it down the floor to Pendleton. Pendleton, two-on-one break. He has got the layup up and in. Rusty Pendleton, five all now.
Number 21, Hutchins with the basketball now for the Raiders. On the left wing, looking inside for Bowen, has him. Bowen back out on top to Smith. Smith puts a fake on as Bowen has a wide open jumper from underneath the bucket.
Good job by North there, decoying Gate City out away from the baseline. Gate City had to work it across now. Hensley will pass cross court to Ferguson. They get it over on the far side of the floor. Ferguson needs some help past the Pendleton. Shot is up. It will fall. Gate City 7-7 with Sullivan North at 3:42 of the first.
Bowen passes quickly down to Phelan. Stolen away by Pendleton. Recovered by Ferguson. Stolen again by number 14. That is Phelan. Phelan will hold it up. Pass off to Hutchins. Back to Bowen, the point guard. We're knotted at 7 with 3:29 remaining first quarter. Number 21, Hutchins outside the three-point line on the left wing. Back on top to Crawford. Crawford to Smith. Smith's going to pull up against Pendleton, passes back to Crawford. Gets Shelton in the air, drives, shoots, no good. Pendleton with another rebound, and he will draw a foul from number 44, Crawford of Sullivan North.
Interesting game here tonight. Not many fouls being called as compared with last night's contest. Very, very heavily fouled oriented. Tonight, not much at all.
Some good officiating going on down there on the floor.
It'll come across there to Moose Morris. Morris with a man right on top of him. Going to take a little drive. Gets away from him. Picked up by Sullivan North's Golden Raiders. They'll roar it down the floor. Have to slow it up.
Bowen will slow it up, working against Morris. Bowen passing down to Hutchins. Hutchins back to Crawford. Neither team very impressive here in the early going. Smith for three. No good. The ball is loose. Run down by Hensley, and we're going to have a foul called on the man laying on the floor down there. Number 14, Sean Phelan.
Phelan was going after the basketball, and he managed to slap the hand of Kevin Morris. And that'll be where the foul came from. Ball comes into Hensley. He'll take it up the floor. Long looping pass to Shelton. Shelton will pass it over to Ferguson. Ferguson from three-point dreamland. No way. Comes down to Pendleton. Pendleton with the rebound up and will not fall. Going to go over to the North Raiders on the rebound.
Hutchins hands off to Bowen. Bowen now will bring up the ball for the Raiders. Knotted at 7, 2:25 remaining first quarter. Bowen takes a shot, blocked by Ferguson, and Ferguson will pick up personal number one.
He leaned in on him, Ivan, and that got him guilty there with 2:25 left this first period. 7 points, I believe that's about the least I've seen Gate City score at this point in a contest.
It sure is. Their shooting has been off, to say the least, here tonight. Bowen
will step to the line now with a chance to break the tie. The shot is up and no good off the back of the rim. He will have a second opportunity coming up. Neither team is very impressive here. Bowen eyes the mark, shoots. This time he draws Cotton.
Well, that'll make it 8-7. Gate City will have to get up the floor against this North press. Ferguson having some trouble down there, needs some help. Pass down to Morris. Morris will get it across. Down to Pendleton. He's down underneath on the baseline. Shot is up, will not fall. Going to come down, and there's going to be a bunch of people flopping and a flipping down there every which way. Who's going to have the basketball? I believe Gate City will. Indeed, it'll be Kevin Morris who will inbound. Pass to Hensley, on top to Ferguson. Ferguson out to Morris from three-point land. It is short. Rebound number 32, Smith of the Raiders.
Smith to Bowen, quickly up to Hutchins. Hutchins met there by Hensley, passes inside for Crawford. Crawford nowhere to go, back out to Smith. Smith pops from the foul line and will not fall. Rebounded by Chris Shelton.
Shelton hands it off to Hensley. And we're going to have to slow it up here, he says. Pass to Shelton and he'll take it back in command. Stolen away by number 32, Smith of the Raiders.
Bowen quickly up court to Phelan from three land, and it's good. 11-7 now. The Raiders take a four-point lead. Gate City having a hard time getting things started. Inbound there to Hensley, across to Ferguson. Ferguson down here to Morris. Morris from the free throw line is good. Puts Gate City back within 2 points.
Number 12, Bowen with the basketball now for North. Passes down to Hutchins. 1 minute, 5 seconds remaining here in the first quarter. Gate City putting on a press now. Bowen breaks it over to Phelan. Phelan from three once again. No good this time. The rebound comes down to Pendleton.
Pendleton will outlet to Hensley, down to Ferguson. Ferguson looper over to Morris. Morris's shot is up, but it will be fouled. And referee getting a little animated with one of them down there. Don't know exactly what was going on, but he was doing a little arm shaking and finger pointing.
Number 44, Crawford picks up his second personal team foul, number three on the Raiders.
So Hensley, I believe it is. No, excuse me. Should be Morris. They're not going to have that a shooting foul. They're going to say it was before the shot, so they'll get the Raiders get a little bit of a break there. Morris will have to inbound over to Ferguson. Ferguson in the corner to Morris from 3 points. Good.
Gate City takes the lead by one. 12-11. Number 12, Bowen passes to Hutchins, back to Bowen. Bowen working against Ferguson, almost had it taken away, passes over, and he traveled with the basketball.
So things are starting to turn on tide. Gate City takes the lead and get a break right after that. Ferguson will be inbounding to Hensley. Hensley brings it up. North backs up a little bit into a zone, 2-1 and 2 zone. And they'll work it around the horn over to Morris from three-pointer. No, will come down to Arthur Ferguson, and it'll get loose. And Smith will come up with it for Sullivan North.
Smith dribbles it out there himself, passes over to Hutchins. Hutchins drives in, shoots under Shelton, and good. Nice move there by Hutchins.
Indeed it was, and this time down to Morris on the other end. His little pass will go up and in. And we're back seesawing, trading buckets. 13-14. Gate City in the lead at the buzzer. The shot, no. The follow-up is a little late. So, at the end of one, the score is 13-14. We will take
just getting to fill each other out.
Pendleton will turn around, a little spin move. Shot up, will not fall. Comes down to Shelton. He'll draw the foul. Number 20 was guilty there on the team for North. That is Greer. We'll put the big animal on the line, shooting two shots. 7:49 left to play in the first half.
Chris Shelton. Shelton had 23 points last night, Mike, and the win over Tennessee High. Very impressive game for him.
His first shot will not fall. Gate City is in the bonus, I might add, right now. That one was no good either, so lost opportunity there for the Devils, and it will be almost stolen away by Hensley.
As North will have the ball out of bounds, they have a whole new lineup in there as Jason Greer will inbound the ball now. He will bring it into number 34, who's checked into the game, Way. Way working against Hensley. Passes off to Johnson, who's also into the game this quarter. Johnson working against Morris, has a screen set up. Back over to Way. Way looking inside. Cannot find no ball. And passes out to number 20.
Tony Bellamy guilty of a foul there. Will be his first, I believe.
Fouls on number 40, Tony Bellamy.
Number 20 now, Jason Greer will inbound the ball for the Raiders. Brings it in to number 11, Johnson. Johnson hands off to Way. Way working the basketball, double team. Passes inside to number 42 against Shelton. And they're going to get Shelton.